Hey everyone, welcome back. It's Jojo.
And Shrutspa. Yeah.
Are you ready for barish? I heard Bombay mein hui thi abhi.
Yes, thand bhi ho gayi thi. Yes. 2 din ki thand.
Bombay ki thand, yes. It's like thand, yes. Anyway, so we are now here because Barish EP has decided to land finally after the whole year has gone by.
So I know, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I think the last song was Black Sheep and that released in Feb, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah.
Like Barish ke pehle, Barish ke baad, Barish hi Barish. Monsoon se pre and post. Come on.
Yeah.
So what is the song? What is
I mean,
song?
We have been patiently waiting. We don't know about the rest of the audiences. So it's all good. Now see, this is the story. In that Black Sheep video, there was a game going on, remember? You remember there was a video game kind of concept thing happening?
Yeah.
Yes. So now it says Goat Dekho is the sequel to Black Sheep, where the animated character from the Black Sheep video has come to life. Artist, yes. Lyrics, composition, arrangement, Raftaar, music, all round beats. Mix master Abhishek Ghatak. Okay, cool.
So this is the one, if I remember, like that little character was going from one thing to another, slashing things down, yevo, and then coming to a point. Was it that video?
Yeah.
Of the animation thing, right? Yeah, okay, done.
And now that character has come to life, and I'm guessing that character is Raftaar. And also, from what I've seen on Instagram, he released the game of this song the day before.
That's really cool.
Hai na?
Nice.
I like that.
Isliye time laga itna. Pure saal usko develop kar rahe honge. Also could be, na?
That's true.
And maybe that's why, like, together game ko and gaane ko launch kiya.
Yeah. But basically, there's a reason behind delays. Everybody should just calm themselves down. Okay, let's now get into the song.
Okay.
Goat Dekho. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, play.
Kalamkar Lo aaya asli gangster pe Lo suno jisne suna nahi gangster rap COVID phaila ghuma chila leke car Ghar na baitha chila gair zimmedar Chila badle chal chile leke char Russian rule khile tule pehli goli bheja par Gaane likho ungli kare tap dance Nanga sach baate meri flash dance Aadha headphone khali ek kaan Logic mein hai party laptop deta lap dance Sabun bars haath saaf baat saaf Baat hoti pehle ki to chera fata jaad saaf Laafe mein hi khatma Aatma ke saath saaf Karte the ye saat laaf Tabhi inke paap maaf Tu paar darshi tehi bina soul Jitta karshi controversy aakarshit hai trolls ये स्वप्न दर्शी आंखें जरा खोल सारे छेदों में तेरे भरू में अंग दर्शी गोल बंद कर दी योजना सब में अपना खोजना सबको देके हाथ मुझको बनना बली बोझना फितरत में ना भरा माने खाली अपना सोचना जिनके पर ना टोचन करना साथ लेके पहुंचना नाप झोंक लेना मेरे मौन का स्टैमर करने वाला बैनर मुश्किल बड़ा रोकना नसों में है गामा खामा खा ड्रामा है रोज का ही लोकी जैसा ढोंगी सीधा पैरों से दबोचना समझा निकला वो भी बोर्ड देखो तागा झाकी करता हुआ कोर्ट देखो पकड़े गए तो झूठ नकली बोर्ड देखो भेड़ पीती घास अब तुम भेड़ खाता कोर्ट देखो वो भी समझा निकला वो भी बोर्ड देखो तागा झाकी करता हुआ कोर्ट देखो पकड़े गए तो झूठ नकली बोर्ड देखो भेड़ पीती घास अब तुम भेड़ खाता कोर्ट भेड़े चलते भेड़ चाल भेड़े चलती येड़ चाल चूहे आते लेट तभी चलना चाहते डेढ़ चाल तोड़े मैंने फेक जाल चूहे ऊपर भेड़ खाल गलती कर दी नेकी करके देखी करके देखभाल गलती खोजे सांप से यार क्यों सपेरा खा ले सांप की मार क्यों राने ना सारे करे आंकड़े भार मैं पीछे हाथ दे के दाब खींचू आंकड़े भार या क्या बाहर होता बीफ में वो देखू क्या वो बंदे मारे मैं भी बंदे फैटू क्या ये सोच मेरी लगे मुझे बेतुका सर गलत है ये दुखाना अंत तलक है ये झुका ये रुकाना जब चली थी ड्रे की बीट शेडी भी सुना है मैंने जेजी भी वीजी लूडा से ब्रीजी भी बिगी टूपा को मिसी भी नास वाले से जीजी भी खेड़ा खोल पुशटी गेम सुना तक कैसी नी वो भी समझा निकला वो भी बोर्ड देखो तागा झाकी करता हुआ कोर्ट देखो पकड़े गए तो झूठ नकली बोर्ड देखो भेड़ पीती घास अब तुम भेड़ खाता कोर्ट देखो वो भी समझा निकला वो भी बोर्ड देखो तागा झाकी करता हुआ कोर्ट देखो पकड़े गए तो झूठ नकली बोर्ड देखो भेड़ पीती घास अब तुम भेड़ खाता कोर्ट देखो fly zone, no buy zone. Tum vice ni no vice so. Don't call my phone. Advice lo ho my con. To sachai do. Achai se ache gaane do ke tumhe show aaye do, bro. खाली भेजा घर है शैतान का कभी बंदे छोड़ो बंदी रोना मेरे नाम का आधा सफर तैना करा तूने है मुकाम का तू जहां बोले वहां राम है हाजिर होना जानता राजा भी समझा निकला वो भी बोर्ड देखो ताका झाकी करता हुआ कोर्ट देखो पकड़े गए तो झूठ नकली बहुत देखो भेड़ भी थी घास अब तुम भेड़ खाता कोर्ट देखो वो भी समझा निकला वो भी बोर्ड देखो ताका झाकी करता हुआ कोर्ट देखो पकड़े गए तो झूठ नकली बहुत देखो
This is pure fire. This is like
it's really funny. See, see.
Oh my god, like
there's nothing to say. Yeah. This is a perfect song in my eyes. I had so much fun listening to it. My senses were overloaded with not just his voice, it was just totally overloaded my senses. And like the video, the music, the everything was so point on. And the lyrics, the words that he's used, I really, really, really enjoyed them. Because I love it. I love it when
the vocab, you know,
good Hindi words yes. are used exactly. Very, very, very nice. Like, I was so thoroughly enjoying it. Like, is gaane ne meko itna pump up kar diya. I feel like going for a run right now.
Going for a run, going to the gym, lifting weights, everything. Is just put it all together.
For me, oh, my God. Man.
This is just...
in the zone.
I don't even know what to say. They'll just use...
What a performer he is, yeah.
10,000 fire emojis. That's my like reaction.
If there were fire emojis with like little bombs going off and then turning into fire, that's the emoji for this song. Like, wow. Wow.
Oh, see, everyone behind the video. So there's so much work that's gone into this video, right? I mean...
And performed so well. Like, yeah. You know, just the visual representation of everything that is showing, the acting that's involved, the white eyes to show the full, like, normally people go like, for demonic eyes, everyone goes black. So I like how here, he just went like white. And like, it was very... possessed, like you
even
know,
the white had different things happening in it. If you pause at certain
like it was
moments,
like, yeah, I know, I saw that. It was amazing.
Maybe that was also cryptic and meant something. We don't know. Couldn't be, but no. But even demonic eyes, they go for red, black also. Anyway, so good white, but that was a little scary. I was like, it's coming at
and
you.
It was very white noise, but he was also talking about bots and how, like, you know, the whole virtual reality and online, this thing. So there were different things which were going on in the eyes, which were kind of like, sometimes he was a bot, sometimes he wasn't, sometimes he was calling them out. Like, and I love the chorus, just the main wo jo line hai. Like, oh, it was so powerful.
Yeah.
Delivery also, meaning also, speech also, and just the way, it's just, kya bole yaar, kitni baar main same, like, I can't, like, at the risk of repeating myself. He's just like I thoroughly enjoyed, and yet like I'm feeling the effect of the song. Abhibhi.
I mean, you can tell why it took a while. You can't shoot a video like this in like, I don't know, that you, even the song itself and the whole concept and the whole sort of let's get the game character out, make him come alive.
Yeah.
Then have this whole like pre song release, game release, you know, marketing thing happening. Imagine the amount of coordination all that stuff happening takes, right? You can't just, I know people have been crying for so long that release code. I see the online, you know, things on Instagram and stuff. Yeah. Good things take time, basically. That's the moral
That's
of
a
the
heavy
story.
Every song, huh? Mm. Like every frame, every bar, It almost seems like it's been worked and reworked and worked and worked and worked. That's when such a perfect product comes out, which is, at least to me, it's perfection. Like, you know, in all of it, that was my first, when it finished, I was like, yes, like, wow.
Yeah, I mean, we don't expect any less from Raftaar. Like, there has to be perfection of another kind, right?
And yet it takes you by surprise, you know, because it's come after a while, you know how good he is. And yet when it comes out and you listen, it takes you by surprise that yes, that's how good he is.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
I love the nods he gave to all the all the goats at the right. end of that second verse, I think it was.
Yeah.
That was really good. So I'll quickly through the lyrics go because there's a lot of bhari Hindi words in this, which I love. Like, it's not going to keep the line simple. It's not going to happen. COVID fella ghuma chela leke kar ghar na baitha chela gair zimmedar chela badle chaal chele leke char. Okay. Oh, interesting. Russian roulette. Nice. Khele tule pehli goli bheja paar. That's the gun thing, no? With the one bullet. Gaane likhun ungli kare tap dance. Nanga sach baate meri flash dance. Aadha headphone khali ek gaan. Logic mein hai party. Laptop deta lap dance. Logic is like... Logitech. Also, I was thinking Logic Pro.
Logic Pro also, I'm sure. Yeah.
Laptop data, lap dance. Interesting. Sabun baaz haath saaf, baat saaf, baat hoti pehle ki to, chehra fata jar saaf. Laafe mein hi khata, like laafe. Laafe is a nice word. Laafe mein hi khatma, atma ke saath saaf karte the, ye saath laaf, tabhi inke paap maaf. Oh, okay. Tu pardarshi dehi bina soul. What is this?
A word.
Pardarshi dehi bina soul. Dehi bina soul.
So like Durdarshi and Pardarshi is like beyond.
Tu Pardarshi dehi bina soul. I think my phone is not on silent. Sorry. Oops.
Do you need to be scolded? Genius.com, please call and scold her right now. This is your moment. Sorry. Go for it.
So, okay. Tu Pardarshi dehi bina soul. Chittak. Chitta krishi.
Like you mean like chitta, like brain and like whatever. Chinta, like chit. And
no, rishi. No, it's chitta krishi. I think that's what it is.
Chitta krishi.
Sorry, it's very difficult to read the thing in English. No, so okay, chitta krishi controversy. Akarshit hair trolls. Ye swapan darshi aankhein zara khol. Swapandarshi, aankhe zara khol. Swapandarshi, I mean.
Swapandarshi, wah.
Sare chedo, main tere bharu, main angdarshi ghol. I know genius.com has made spelling mistakes. So don't blame me if I'm saying the line wrong. It's chedo here, C-H-E-D-O. Sare chedo, main tere bharu, main angdarshi ghol. What does this mean, angdarshi ghol? I know what angdarshi is. What is ghol? Sorry, should I skip this?
Yes.
You're
yes.
making the space. Okay.
Yes.
Tell me later. Okay. Band kar di yojna, sab mein apna khojna, sabko deke haath mujhko banna bali bojna. Oh, that's what's happened before, right? Fitrat mein na bhara, maa ne khali apna sochna. Nice. Jinke par na tochan karna, saath leke pahunchna. Jinke par na tochan karna.
Like, I think to... remove, like tochan karna, like okay.
So if you're not clipping someone's wings, then unko saath leke chalo.
Correct. Don't clip people's wings. Take them along with you. That growth mindset. Yeah. That's what I'm taking out of it. Yeah.
Okay. Naab jhook lena mera mon ka stammer karne wala banner mushkil bada rokna. Okay. What is naab jhook lena mere mon ka?
I don't know.
My silence. Okay, naap kar lena. Okay. Naso mein hai gamma, khamkha, drama. Sorry, you're saying something.
No. Continue.
Haan. Drama hai roz ka hi, Loki. I like this. Loki jaisa dhungi, seedha pehro se dabochna. Shout out to Loki. Don't dabocho hai, we love Loki. Okay, chorus. This is the favorite part. No? OP samjha nikla, wo bhi bot dekho. Very nice. This online lingo is like making its way into a lot of songs, hai na?
Yeah,
Taka jhaki karta hua, caught dekho. Pakde gaye to, jhoot nakli bohat dekho. Bheed piti ghas, bohat likha hai, B-O-H-T. Nakli bohat dekho. Bheed piti ghas, ab tum bheed khata goat dekho. Bheed is, bheed piti ghas, yeah. Sheep piti ghas and... khati ghas, double meaning.
Yeah.
Ab tum bheed khata goat dekho. So bheed ko khata hua goat.
Correct. So like bakri and uska jo farak hota hai. Like
bheed bakri. Yes, I know.
Bheed bakri. Exactly.
Khata goat dekho. Okay. Now this, you have to tell me what is Yeri Chal, because I don't know what it is.
Yeri Chal is like Yeri is, okay, so in simplest thing, it would be literally translated Teda Chalna. Yeri Chal is like when you're little like tilted and you walk tilted. That is Yeri Chal. But okay. Yeda has many other meanings. Like it could be khiska hua. It could be like someone who doesn't think
crazy.
Straight, someone who doesn't like crazy. Correct. A little offbeat. So it don't could mean be many things depending on.
Don't be dumb. Don't be stupid. Don't do dumb things. Yeri Chal like, chalo.
Or sometimes it could be like Yeri Chal chalo. Like, you know, it depends on in what cool factor are you using the terminology. Like yahan pe, okay. Yahan pe what is it?
Here it says Yeri Chalte Bher Chal. Yeri Chalti Yer Chal.
So right. Like everyone's following the same way, right? Everyone's going in one direction. Even if it's the wrong direction, everyone will walk in that direction. Everyone will walk in that direction. Mm-hmm. That's how bheed chalti hai. And he's the black sheep. Yeah.
Okay. Chuhe aate late, tabhi chalna chate dher chal. Tode maine fake jal, chuhe upar bheed khal.
Oof.
Man, the play the here. Galti kar di neki karke, dekhi karke dekh bhal. This, you know, this, he's like, yeah, poor thing. Galti khoje saap se yaar, kyun? Sapera khale saap ki maar, kyun? Raan ne na saare kare aankade baar, main piche haath, deke daab khinchu aankade baar. This line, this whole section here was like, oh my God. Okay. Kya bahar hota beef mein, wo dekhun kya? Dekhun kya? Wo bande mare, main bhi bande fetu kya? Fetu kya? ये सोच मेरी लगे मुझे बेतुका सर गलत है ये दुखाना आज तलक है ये झुका ये रुका ना जब चली थी इन ड्रे की बीट नाउ दिस इज वेयर दैट होल थिंग हैपेंस शेरी भी सुना है मैंने जेजी भी विजी लूडर से ब्रीजी भी बिगी टूपाक और मिसी भी नास वाले से जीजी भी के डॉट कोल पुशटी गेम सुना तकाशी नहीं तकाशी आई डोंट नो
ओके नहीं
It's a game. See, like you, if it's a game related, I don't know. So, okay, then chorus. Tarara bridge. No fly zone, no buy zone. Tum wise ni novice ho. Don't call my phone. Advice lo. Ho my con. To sachai do. Very nice. Achai se achhe gaane do. Toke tumhe show aay do, bro. Khali bheja ghar hai shaitan ka. Gappi bande chodo. Bandi rona mere naam ka. Okay. आधा सफर तय ना करे तूने है मुकाम का तू जहां बोले वहां राम है हाजिर होना जानता लाइक आई हैव बीन देयर सो राइट या आई विल बी देयर
आई विल बी देयर कॉल इट कॉल द नेम नोइज़र
डूड व्हाट टू से नाउ
एंड हार्डली एनी गालीज हार्डली
I know he's masked them really well. I like that. Very like well. That. Very intelligent. This is what I like.
Beauty this was.
So, okay. Yeah. I mean, right now my eyes are just like red. Like this is red in front of my eyes. There's so much red in this video.
But you know, you're so right that there's so much terminology that's seeing its way through. Like even jab se COVID shuru hua hai, uske baad initially gaano mein nahi tha, but now COVID references have started popping up in all songs. Yeah. That's how, in one sense, if you look at it, that's how culture gets represented. Any kind of creative expression becomes art. Because we currently don't realize, but there is so much value it's taking along with it. And we'll all go away, but the song will remain. You know, the art will remain. And it'll
the art will remain forward. And it'll be a reflection of the times it was born in. And that's what comprises history, cultural history of people, places, industries, whatever it is. But the whole like OP bot, yevo is what was the other one we were talking about in the other reaction? I can't remember now. Whatever.
Yeah.
So anyway, good point. I like it. And the thing is, hip hop is that, no, it's a reflection of the times that it is representing. So
I mean, the time when it's not just talking about cars and bandis and whatever, then it becomes that. I mean, but if you're only talking about those things, then I'm sorry, then it's not.
Let's leave those sensitive topics aside today. Today we will not touch them. This is a very
today's
happy
a good
channel.
Song. It's a good like it's happy, so we're gonna stick to that. Okay.
Yes. Check out this one. She's on Instagram. Her handle is below.
Thank you.
She's constantly posting stuff about you know, things that she's up to.
Life and such. Yes. Mm. Yeah. Everything. Yeah. Every new thing.
So go on Instagram and follow her. Don't ever use these buttons. They're just for show. Bas maza aata hai dikha ke aapko. That's all. Doesn't help the channel in any way. Doesn't matter if you hit it. No. Don't touch them. Okay. Chalo. We'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.
Bye.